So Daily Plaza, where they've got the menorah and they've got the nativity scene, the atheists have put up a giant A. You know what? They applied for the permit in the spring. It was approved in October, just like anybody else.
So they have a giant A, the atheists. Right. Well, isn't that great?
What's wrong with that?
No, I'm happy that they finally believe in something. Okay?
They believe in the pagan, actually the winter solstice, it's to represent the winter solstice.
Is that some kind of Wiccan deal?
No, it's
some witch thing?
Pagan, Wiccan, not pagan.
God forbid that I insult the witches now. Only a few hundred years ago they were being boiled,
right.
And now I can't even say
which was terribly
anything.
Wrong.
Now I have to say I love them. I love you witches. Yes. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
So you're okay with them having a display?
Viking festival. What? Yeah.
Daily Plaza.
Fine. Mm-hmm. Go ahead. Go for it. Put the big A up.
Yeah.
And just believe in that A.
Okay.
Because they believe in it, by golly.
By golly.
It's just nice, though, that they believe in something.
Mm-hmm.